So why Paris?
Peaches. Outside the city at Montreuil, there's a gypsy camp famous for its dried fruit, especially peaches. And there we shall find our fortune teller and return her back.